Good morning, friends. We are here to present a skit about the necessity of love and care to make a house a home. Come on, let's enjoy the skit.
Hello.
Hello. And good morning, ma'am.
Oh, is Bala absent today?
Yes, teacher. In fact, it's her birthday today.
That's great. We'll be sure tomorrow. So we're going to learn a poem. A house, a home. What is a house? It's brick and stone and wood. That's hard. Some window, glass, and perhaps a yard. It's eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lots of doors. What is a home? It's loving and family and doing for others. It's brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers. It's unselfish acts and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you're always caring. See, the poem tells you that a structure develops into a home. Only then there's love and otherwise it remains just a structure. How brave is share and care.
Earlier, I also used to wear new dress, cut cake, and distributing sweets. Once, 3 years back, it was my grandma's birthday. We had a wonderful feast and lots of guests. When we finished our lunch, an old lady and a small girl came to our house. Begging for arms. We readily gave them food.
Naturally, that's good.
My mother also gives arms to people.
That was what we also used to do. But that lady changed our views.
What's that? How?
She explained the conditions at their house. She said that they fell down when they begged, but were helpless.
True, but who else can we do?
Teacher, the art centers and organizations where they provide food for the poor. The help is done without the receiver feeling down.
Yes, but how do we reach them, the organizations?
We do it here in an orphanage. They take care of 50 children and they accept help from the public. We celebrate our birthdays there.
Oh, great! Why don't you do so?
Yes,
Bala, you made a sense the meaning of the poem that we learned. Thank you, Bala.
Thank you.